This is the story of how I died.
Don't worry, this is actually a very fun story, and the truth is, it isn't even mine. This is the story of a girl named Rapunzel. And it starts with the sun. Now, once upon a time, a single drop of sunlight fell from the heavens. And from this small drop of sun grew a magic golden flower. It had the ability to heal the sick and in.
Oh my god! What is that?
She's kind of important.
Ah!
I told you she'd be important. You see, instead of sharing the sun's gift, this woman, Mother Gothel, hoarded its healing power and used it to keep herself young for hundreds of years. And all she had to do was sing a special song.
Flower secret, like when a tree falls in the forest, no one hears it. Another late night, another crazy mood. And I didn't think twice, I hit the duty. I was a wild child, you always knew it. It was a matter of time before I blew it.
The golden flower healed the queen. A healthy baby girl, a princess, was born with beautiful golden hair. I'll give you a hint. That's Rapunzel. Gothel broke into the castle, stole the child, and just like that, gone. The kingdom searched and searched, but they could not find the princess. For deep within the forest, in a hidden tower, Gothel raised the child as her own.
Secret, like when a tree falls in the forest, no one hears it. Another late night, another crazy mood. And I didn't think twice, I hit my duty. I was a wild child, you always knew it. It was a matter of time before I blew it.
Yes, Mommy.
But the walls of that tower could not hide everything. Each year on her birthday, the king and queen released thousands of lanterns into the sky in hope that one day their lost princess would return.